allegations were substantiated, Jim. You've been snooping in the employees' private stuff.
Oh, come on! That's only quasi-private.
We hold the IT team to a high standard. I mean, you got Tina's private number and started calling her. That's not okay.
Sitara, you in the doghouse.
What?
That Prava Blue guy got shit canned today. His password's no good.
Oops. My bad.
Ha! Sitara's selling day-old fish.
I'm relying on you out here, girl. I need up-to-date shit.
I said sorry. Sheesh. Okay, here. I've got another Prava Blue employee.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You really, really sure?
Oh, fuck you, Marcus. Just go get the damn password.
This is my lucky day. Glad I came this way. Whoa!
Alright, got the password. You marked Papa Blue on my map?
Sure did.
You sure? You sure you got it right? It might have changed.
God damn it, Marcus.
He ain't gonna let this one go.
Getting into this shit.
You're under arrest. Hand.
I need some help here.
Hey, you catch that?
Hey, you! Don't move.
Description of the target is incoming.
Get into cover.
Restricted area.
You're not authorized to be here.
Fuck you, too.
I'm taking
sweep. Look, we'll notify the SFPD. They can handle it from here.
This guy has it all, am I right?
Yeah. Passed out drunk really says, I'm king of the world.
There, you got access?
Analyzing the data now.
You sure you're doing it right? Is it the latest data?
Oh, ha ha. That was funny the first time, Marcus. Now it's just douchey.
Oh, wow. Basically, they're monitoring every single purchase. You buy some fast food or a beer or chips, and they immediately bump your rates.
That's their risk clause for you. You risk getting ripped off.
Better tweak their algorithm, I say.
Already on it. Now anytime someone does those things, their rates go down.
I want to fuck with the CEO and CFO directly.
Looks like they use a limo service. You can track their cars. I've marked the place.